hit his first professional home run in Fayetteville March 7, 1940.
The first English child born in America, Virginia Dare, was born in Roanoke, North Carolina in 1587.
The Old North State Song was written by William Dobson in 1835. It was adopted by the North Carolina General Assembly in 1927.
The first drawbridge built in America was built over Cape Fear River.
The first state art museum in the country is located in Raleigh.
The first Pepsi was created and served in New Bern, North Carolina in 1898.
Mount Mitchell is the tallest mountain in the eastern United States.
Largest private house in the world, 250 rooms.
Buffalo, Nevada.